Hello guys, I will show you how to replace the battery of your Acer E5476G. So let's start. You can leave the RAM and the M.2 SSD. If it's okay, I'll leave it there. Okay, to remove the bottom cover, it is important to raise this first. Raise this, push it that way, there, because this will break if you don't follow my instructions. This will break. After removing the bottom cover, okay, I have removed already the battery, so we will replace it. Here is the battery of the Acer Aspire E5476G. AS16A5K, and here is the battery for the 15-inch version. This is the 14-inch, and but yet you can also still use this battery for the 15-inch version. So here is the battery. Okay, let's put the battery. Connect it first. Let's place the battery. Okay. Okay, let's cover it up with the bottom cover. Okay, first you tilt it this way, insert the VGA first, insert this, make sure to insert this VGA port from the bottom cover. Okay, like this, push it that way, and after the right side, you can now push the left side, the bottom cover. let's put back, oh no, these little screws. Okay, let's test it. Okay, it's working. Thanks for watching.